Today's 8/11 waypoint on our Maker's Restored calendar is 7,307 days past 9/11/2001 on His servant Satan's calendar. Strong's number 7307 is Spirit. This video, I'm going to jump ahead from page 1 to page 8 on these 8 quarter panels to give something that he gave to me last night to add to it. And I thought I should talk about it at the beginning of the video, but it's going to be a very brief overview, and it's going to be a collection of mostly just facts with very little commentary. Of course, the commentary is his YEHWEH's words upon Zerubbabel, so it's facts as well, but I'm going to go through a lot of factual information, so it'll be probably be a longer video, but it's going to contain an incredible amount of facts in it. And beginning with those facts, I'll talk about the second woe is past prophecy of the sixth seal, the sixth trumpet. The sixth seal and the sixth trumpet go hand in hand. They're just like the first seal and the first trumpet go hand in hand and such. But remarkable. All the way through it. But anyhow, it is another subject I've almost opened up already. But with the sixth seal, the sixth trumpet, he says the second woe is passed. With the fifth seal, the fifth trumpet, it says the first woe is passed. But quite remarkable, because in talking about it, before it says that, it goes into the prophecy for his two anointed sons in Revelation chapter 11. And it talks about their dead bodies in relation to 3.5 days. But it says with 3.5 days, their dead bodies are going to be on the wide pathway of Sodom and Egypt, which it talks about spiritually being Jerusalem, spiritual Jerusalem, referring to the chief seat of the scattered descendants of Israel at this time, which is America. But with 3.5 days, and you can look up the words for yourself, in verse 11, that with 3.5 days, it's Greek Strong's number 3326. It's used 473 places in what's called the New Testament. But 345 of those 345 of them are translated with. It's translated after 88 times, and if you look at it, the context, and realize they didn't know what they were saying, it's not after, but that's how they translated 88 times, after 3.5 days, and it's translated amongst or among five places of those 473 places, and it's used with the Strong's number, Greek number 5023, for hereafter for four places, or afterward for four places. It's translated against four places of those 473 places. It's not translated at all one place, so at least they realize, if we don't know what it's saying, let's just not say anything. So that was the smarter choice besides those 345 places where they translated it with. But miscellaneous, it's translated miscellaneous in another 32 places of those 473 times. But plainly means with, or some association with, or amongst, or such. Because they translated it amongst even five more places of those. So a total of 350 places. Parallel to the 350 years that he caused his servant Noah to live after he sent the flood in the 600th year. But I'm just going to go through a brief overview of some of those verses. But in verse 1 of chapter 11:1, paralleling the 11 days journey of these are the truths, chapter 11, these are truths, chapter 1, associated with the 11th day, the first day of the 11th month, 11:1, the 11 days journey to Horeb, which of course that's a whole other issue, but that parallels the 11-foot reed, because in Revelation of his two sons, verse 1 is talking about the reed given into my hand, and it's an 11-foot reed, easy. We're told in Ezekiel it's 6 armhole cubits, the great cubit, the armhole cubit, which is 22 inches instead of 18 inches, parallel in the 18-inch by 22-inch cradle stone. But anyway, it's the reed is 6 armhole cubits, 6 22-inch cubits. So it is 11 feet, pretty simple. But to go measure the dwelling place of Elohim and the altar, which has been done, rolled in the heap of his witness, In verse 2, it says, leave out the courtyard, referring to the 100 cubit by 100 cubit area, but for we'd be trampled underfoot by the host. We tied into the wonderful number of Daniel chapter 8, the 2300 morning and evenings, which I'm going to get to in this video as well, but for 42 months. And then verse 3, it says those 42 months equal 1260 days, our Maker's restored calendar. Verse 4, he talks about it as two olive trees. Well, one of them to do this, Yeshua dwelling in me. The two olive trees of Zechariah chapter 4 gives them by name. The headstone, referring to his only begotten son, and Zerubbabel, the one who flows out from Babylon. That's what Zerubbabel means, flows out from Babylon. In this case, it's referring to one who flows out from Mystery Babylon, a.k.a. the mother whore and her daughter whores. I didn't flow out from the mother whore, not directly, indirectly, because I flowed out from her daughter whores, Christianity. The mother whore, Rome, and her daughter whores, Christianity. Make up the blasphemous religion of Christianity. And I'm going to try to slow down a little bit, but a lot of facts here. But the two olive trees of Zechariah chapter 4, given by name. Verse 5, it talks about fire proceeding forth from our mouth, and those who seek to destroy us need to be destroyed in the same manner and such. And verse 6, shutting the dual heavens so it don't give its rain, referring to that 409. I talked about the 409 billion last Powerball of with the famine prevailing, but I stopped short of, although I've said in other videos, several, that it's the famine of hearing Yehweh's word, of listening to his word. Anyway, but and that ties into prophecy for 3 months and a whole bunch of stuff. In this video, I'm already halfway through the first quarter panel, which is the last quarter panel, and then I'm going to jump to the first quarter panel. But anyway, I can't open up all these windows. But it talks about turning the waters into blood, which is the first video he sent me with back on 12-12 of the first video. It's on the Repairing the Beach website, 12-12 of 2010 on Satan's calendar, which was 9-5 on his unrestored calendar. But and it talks about the plagues, tying into the 10 plagues of Egypt and all other plagues per These Are the Truths, a.k.a. Deuteronomy chapter 28. Verse 7, he talks about the beast kills us, and of course Yeshua was killed, but that ties into the mark of the beast, the 666 and everything else. But then it talks about our dead bodies being on the streets of the wide pathway of spiritual Jerusalem, not physical Jerusalem, where Yeshua was killed, which spiritual Jerusalem, which is the chief seat of the scattered descendants of Israel. And certainly Yeshua was killed here as well, in big time, because Christianity loves and worships a make-believe image of him. They've killed the true image of him. That's just another open window that I don't want to open up. But verse 9, he talks about all people will look upon us for 3.5 days. It's going to be a prophecy for 3.5 days here. You've got the, which I'm only going to touch upon because this is an afterthought and it's not the main body of this thing, but it's amazing how it ties into the 9/11 steamboat eruption a couple days ago. But look, about 3.5 days, the internet, even these two videos, this video and the other one that went forth in this time, but especially this video, because that video would have been done in my preparation time and that in relation to 3.5 days there. But anyway, verse 10, it talks about all people are going to rejoice and make merry and send gifts. That ties into December 25th of the blasphemous, the birth date of celebration of Christianity's blasphemous make-believe images of his only begotten son and such. And the fact that you just are rejoicing that you keep living in your lives, keep loving your lives unto death and not forsaking your lives in the flesh for Yahweh's kingdom and such. And you rejoice and part in. And I look at how it's happening with the circumcision 19 virus now. Oh, we just want to go back to our football games. We just want to go back and party and have fun. Matter of fact, Ingraham or whatever her name is with Fox News says, oh, guess what? You know, Biden, in her article I read the other day, we're back to the football stadiums are full. We're back to having fun. America just wants to go have fun. Go make merry. Anyway, but it ties in a bunch of stuff. And then it goes into, and each one of these verses would be a video in itself. And it goes into verse 11 with the 3.5 days. And verse 12, it talks about us ascending, which is amazing. And then it says in verse 13, it says, the same hour there was a great earthquake and 7,000 died. It talks about the third parts of the city tying into the sixth trumpet again, the year, month, the day, and the hour. But 7,000 men dying in the earthquake, and I've talked about that. being the symbolic of the 7 billion dying at this time. But there's more to it. And I think I've mentioned it in one of the earlier videos, probably a couple months ago, maybe. If not, I wanted to. But 7,000 days that encompass 9/11. Now I got to figure out what page one is. They encompass 9/11, 2001, and 11/9 of 2020 on Satan's calendar, both on Satan's calendar, 7,000 days, which put an emphasis on every day since then. Okay, because today would be 308 days since then. So you'd say, wait a minute, you said 7,307 days from. Well, yeah, because the 7,000 encompass 11/9, so you can't count it twice. 11/9 and 9/11, 2001, encompassing 7,000 days equals 11/9, when he brought me into the world, the 58th anniversary of when he brought completed 58 years of my life, which is going to tie into Abraham and Noah in this video as well. Those 58 years, their lives overlapped. But 7,000 days encompass it. So today is 7,307 days for spirit. But 7,308 is the same word as Aramaic for spirit. So, and 7,306 is really the same word as to smell. Your stenches of a month. It's, they know it can't be translated spirit or wind. They typically translate 7,307 and 7,308 spirit, wind, spirit or wind. Typically spirit, but wind as well, because it refers to both where the wind goes, and it's talking about where spirits go. You don't know where those who are born from above are and such. John chapter 3. And this is going to tie into 3:16 too, so because Elohim so loved the world, which I hope I'll see my little side note there. But 7,307 days, or 7,308 encompassing, or we're 308 days from 11/9, the 58th year completion of my life on Satan's calendar. All very significant, because 308th day was the seventh seal opening of last year. And he's had different tiers of that even since then. But this is a prophecy, it's all prophecy. And it's not all cookie cutter. If you looked at what the chapter, now I've already turned the page on those 12 verses I shared of Revelation 11, if you look at it as trying to interpret things literally, although literally they're true, but prophetically, it applies to something. So, because first of all, it makes it sound like Yeshua is going to be dead again. Well, he can't be. You know, he can't be. So it's talking about Yeshua dwelling in me. And I, of course, his word says, I'm not going to die on a physical plane. So I'm not going to die for 3.5 days because I'm not going to die. So it's symbolic of a 3.5 day period of time. The different tiers, even of the 12, 16, and the 42 months that he's woven into this, is remarkable. It's just remarkable. But spirit, 7307 and 7308. Same as 7306, to smell. It smells your stenches of a month. You're profaning his calendar, and even now, especially now, his calendar's been restored with his restored Sabbath and the rest of his restored appointed times on it. But Jericho, stench of a month. You had the seven days of the 13 laps around the stench of a month. And all this stuff has been talked about in other videos, and it ties into here and now in a remarkable way. But I'm not going to go into all those details because I've just got to page one. But 7,307 days from 9/11, 7,308 encompassing it, 7,000 encompassing 9/11 and 11/9 of last year, 2020. But the way that this is extremely important because the spirit entered into them, the spirit of life, and they ascended. Well, this ties into my descension because Elijah, my predecessor, went to the Jordan where he was removed, and the Jordan means to descend. So it ties into me descending down to Phoenix to catch his Amos chapter 7 plumb line. That's the bottom line here. And his spirit entered in me. Here we are 7,307 days today, and tomorrow 7,308, both me and the spirit. And tomorrow's 8/12 waypoints, remarkable as well, and how it ties into this. But I'm only going to give this as you're going to have to leave some to for you to meditate upon, because I'm not going to go into all the details, because some things I just don't quite know all the way, and I won't really probably know until tonight and tomorrow. But I'm giving you the the gist of it, the facts that have led us to today and tomorrow, tonight's draw, which I'm going to get to. But the second woe is past has to do with YEHWEH's spirit entering me, 7307, 7308, and his spirit entered into me, but that'd be before, but to lead, guide, direct me, his seven eyes, Zechariah chapter 4. But there gets to be a point that's a dissension point, and that point hasn't happened yet, obviously, because I have not descended yet to cash the tickets. But the way that YEHWEH, my Elohim, marked the 20th anniversary of 9/11 this year, a couple days ago, with the steamboat geyser eruption number 142, and it's Elijah Dreams, incredible, because the interpretation of Elijah Dream was given to me on day number 522, which is day number 142 of the year, but the 10th of this fourth year, the way he's caused me to reckon the first one on 123, and then it was on 315 on Satan's counter, and they reckon that one as the first of that year, I guess 2018. So they just admitted the first 2.5 months, which is fine. That's how they count. That's how that Satan caused his service to reckon things. YEHWEH caused me to reckon the first one from the first one of the year, which is 123, Daniel's 21st day of the toothache. Going to tie into steamboat number 21, which I'm going to get to if I see it in my notes. I got a lot of notes. But 142 for the Elijah dream. Amazing, because he did it after 65 days and 5 minutes for the 65 after from steamboat number 141. The Elijah dream was on day number 141, 521, with the steamboat mattress crushing the 325-gallon water tank, which I'm going to get to 325 toward the end of the video, how it ties into it. And the backup Passover is amazing. But going to crushed it in that dream. And I don't know, the vision is talked about, and a phone call from Elijah is the name of the video. A phone call from Elijah. Got a phone call from him. He says to you, when you ask YEHWEH for something, do you believe? Do you believe? Well, 5:39 a.m. is when he sent the Arizona time is when he sent this 142nd eruption. 5:39. Strong's number 5:39 in the Hebrew is to believe. Do you believe? But it's incredible. 65 days, a day for the year, is Emmanuel Manchal Meher Shalal Kush Baz Prophecy, plus 5 minutes, parallel on the 5 smooth stones of each of these draws and such other 5 smooth stones David took with him to smite Goliath and a whole bunch of stuff. But that's just remarkable the way he marked a steamboat geyser. And believe me, I think it's huge with Revelation chapter 11, with the second woe passing. You say, wait a minute, I don't even know if the first woe is passed. Things are symbolic, and YEHWEH smitten me in your stead. And believe me, the smiting has been significant at times, but still small compared to what I deserve, of course. And he smit me because of the sins of my youth and as a substitution sacrifice for smiting you. The testimony of his word says so. The testimony of his word is written upon his two sons of his holy anointing oil. The two sons, the sons of the revelations of his sons talk about. But more precisely and more explicitly, his second son. Only snippets or whatever. About his first son. I talked about that clearly. But 539, the 65 days, has steamboat ever went 65 days without an eruption? Whenever it went a lot more than that, because it goes years when it goes dormant. But when it's not dormant, has it ever went 65 days without an eruption? Even close? I mean, he's drawing out his dual nostrils. What does steamboat have? Two nostrils, the north vent and the south vent, that blows out steam. Matter of fact, after it went to the steam phase, that night, it blew for 1 hour and 6 minutes, 66 minutes as the days of Noah, the 66th year when he sent the flood. But it went to the steam phase, 8 hours after the eruption or something like that? And then prior to 8 a.m. the next morning, it started blowing again. But they don't count that as an eruption, I guess, because it just started blowing. Vertical blows out of both vents. It started blowing again. It's not done blowing is what I'm saying. So it went to steam. Appeared to be done, but YEHWEH said, no, this eruption ain't done yet. Blowing some steam. A great earthquake, 7,000, the great earthquake, in the same hour. What's the same hour? It's YEHWEH's timeline. Day's like 1,000 years, 1,000 years like a day. What's the same hour? And plus, that's again the prophecy. Even the word hour means time in the Greek, a period of time. So you see, things are drawn out as he drawn out his dual nostrils, and how he symbolized that with drawing out that steamboat geyser, the emphasis I put on the number 142, drawing it out 65 days and 5 minutes. But 6:39 local time up in Yellowstone. And what did I talk about? Yellowstone, great earthquake. It's going to blow the great earthquake at Yellowstone. Yellowstone, this great earthquake. I've been talking about it since early on in these videos. But 5:39 Arizona time is 6:39 local time. It's Yellowstone. What's Strong's number 6:39? Nostrils. Matter of fact, drawn out dual nostrils is 6:39. Dual 6:39s for dual nostrils. And Strong's number 7:50 for drawn out. Drawn out dual nostrils. He's drawn out anger because of his love. He talked about, because Elohiym so loved the world, John 3:16. He gave his only begotten son and his second son to be afflicted in your stead. But anyway, he talks about that too when he talks about the fiery decree I'm going to get to. And these are the truths, chapter 33. 6:39 a.m. on 9/11. Steamboat number 142-10. Dual nostrils, a steamboat geyser. Blowing out steam. And then Chief said, no, I'm not done yet. So he caused it to keep blowing that next morning. Read the notes. Amazing. So he's drawn out dual nostrils. They're amazing because he continued to draw them out. Obviously, because that night there was a draw and he didn't cause it to hit. 409 million plus 20 for what tonight's would have been if that had hit. It would have been reset to 20. So it would have been 429, which I'm going to get to because I think that came into the numbers. But 409 for his holding off the rain. Some city, do you have the famine prevailed on 409 when, and then 30, 409, then 28 days later, one count it's 5:07 and one count it's 5:10 when they burnt down the houses. But it was a process of 4 days from 5:07 to 5:10. But in the prophecies of his kings, it talks about 5:07. In Jeremiah, it's 5:10. I think it might be their way around. But anyway, 5:07 would have been 28 days later. And of course, that would have been after the rotations were altered. So it might have been 27 days later. But then, and then 5:10 would have been 4:09 would have been 31 days later. So probably was a 29 day month that year. So it was probably 27 and 30 days later. Anyway, amazing. The 1 hour and 6 minute eruption, thought it was done. No, it still just blew off some steam for a while. He was just drawing out his dual nostrils. 6:39 a.m. local time at Yellowstone, the great earthquake, 7,000 days from encompassing 9/11. 2001 and 11/9/2020 that completed the 58th year of my life. 8/11 today on our Maker's Restored calendar. Conception began on 8/11 4 years ago. That was the first day that his holy seed went into the younger of the dual wives to begin the conception of the Emmanuel man-child Mahershala Kishpeth that he's now drawn out 1440 days. 1441 encompassing, I guess you look at it. But 8/11 is always day number 221 on our Maker's Restored calendar. He shortened the days into the 221 years, into his 6,000th year of the Ram's Horn release of debts back in a couple years ago, and would have been, most of it landed in 2019 on his servant Satan's calendar. This 8/11 on his restored calendar waypoint is always 40 days after 7/1. The day that he brought his only begotten son into the world, the memorial of acclamations. I told you this year on the Danites unrestored calendar, they perverted it. Probably, I thought about that later, but I didn't look to verify it, but they probably did it because they can't fast on the Sabbath. So they have their Saturn day Sabbath abomination. So they probably moved the head of the month up a couple days so they didn't have to fast on the Sabbath on 7/10. That's how crazy they are. To make their calendar reconcile with the testimony of his word, they have to alter when the month begins. That's reaching pretty far. They'd say the month begins based on the day one of the month follows the first visible crescent, which would be true until he restored his calendar, because ever since the days of Hezekiah would have been true anyway, because he altered the calendar then. It would have been true before that too, because he altered the rotations with his altered calendar. But anyway, so it doesn't fit with the 7/10 instructions. So something's got to give. And I'm surmising, they call them postponements, but I'm surmising that's what happened this year, because it definitely didn't line up with the first visible crescent. That's a fact, Jack. Or Jackie, if you're a female. That's a fact, Jackie. That's just what it is. Lots of facts been discussed in this video already, and I'm still on quarter panel number one. But don't worry, quarter panel number eight's already done. The first will be the last. 8/1, space of half hour, Revelation 8/1, different things. 81 days, lots of stuff. Believe me, I didn't intend it that way. Yesterday of the notes, and he gave me more to add, and I had only space, because if you divide front and back, which is the new scriptures too, into force, you get eight corner paddles, eight tables, eight slaughter tables, four tables, eight tables with that are four, because a table in the midst of the table even to parallels things. But the 40 days from his memorial of acclamations, that's a big day on his testimony. So that makes today 40 days, because it's a big day, big day, big day, because tonight's the 779th night with no wine, because he didn't allow the wine that was delivered last week to be make it up here from St. John's. What's it to you, Peter, if John should tarry? You follow me. 779th night. Well, what is Strong's number 779? It's a curse. What's Strong's number 780? What's Ararat? Means the curse reversed. Wow, so will there be a 780th night with no wine? Because it looked, unless he could cause the wine to not get delivered tomorrow, we'll see. But if he does cause it to be delivered, tomorrow night be the 400th night with wine available. If it got delivered, I can't, the total 400 would be available, I can't not drink it and count it as a white night with no wine, because it would be available. So it can't be available and a night with no wine, because a night with no wine means no wine available. So it can't be both 780 and 400. If it could, I would make it that way intentionally, because I want it to be both, but it can't. It's not physically possible. Curse, the curse. Well, I've been cursed in your stead. I've been bearing the curse. But believe me, you're going to have the curse. Trust me. And you're going to receive it double. But from your stealing from YEHWEH and sending his name falsely, hewing out cisterns that don't hold his living waters, and forsaking his fountain of living waters. Those two sets of two of his, the four reasons that he gives, primary reasons he gives for why he's getting ready to put his curse on you. And even in Malachi, my messenger, chapter 3, he's going to bitterly curse you, because you're stealing from him. Barely curse you. So it's the curse. 779 with no wine. Wine, it's a silver wine cup, the King of Kings wine cup put into my hand. No wine tonight because of you stealing from him. 779th wine, Strong number 79, no wine, curse. Mountain Ararat follows it, curse reverse, 780. Tomorrow night's 400th night of wine available, perhaps. Genesis 15, that 400-day prophecy was filled on 3:16. John 3:16, because Elohiym so loved the world, the iniquity of the Amorites is complete. But the cave of double portions, wow, is where that cost 400 shekels of silver. What Abraham paid for to bury Sarah, where Abraham was buried too, and so was Isaac and Rebekah, and so were Jacob and Leah. Those six patriarchs buried in the cave of double portion. Amazing, for 400 shekels. 400 days of the day for a year of the iniquity of the Amorites being complete. Iniquity of the Amorites on 3:16 plus 145 days is today. And day number 145 is 525. That's got that court case number 81 that I had the 1,500 shekel purchase price put on my head because I wasn't able to tear 15 shekels of the holy anointing oil mixed on 3:18, which is the part of 3:16 that you don't keep reading. Because Elohim so loved the world, he gave his only begotten son. And he talks about who? For those who believe in the testimony of his word. Because he says, because you believe into the name of YEHWEH, two sons of his holy anointing oil. And the name in Revelations 13 is the word of Elohim. Is it Revelations 13:19? I messed up there. I got too many things on my mind. But in Revelations of his two sons, our name is the word of Elohim. If you don't believe in the word of Elohim, or you would be here standing with his anointed, you would know he sent me. But 520, day number 145 being 525 on his restored calendar is amazing, because 525 is huge, because the first anointing of those four anointings for me to be king through the fourth, which was on 3:18 with the holy anointing oil, which was 1,500 shekels, was 525 days. Then the court days was on 525, which was 7:10, parallel in the day of covering, but 7:10 on Satan's calendar of 2019, 7 July 10th. And they put the 1,500 shekel purchase price on my head that day. And there's more to it than that, but that's just the nutshell, because tonight's draw is draw number 125, which is 525s. Yeah, I'm going to keep going. The new Amos 7 plumb line for tonight's draw, which I'm going to get to, I guess, quicker than I thought. New Amos 7 plumb line is 799 million or 799 zillion for Bruce and George, and maybe Pablo. I haven't written you all the things earlier while I was writing them to. If I would, I would be including you, Pablo, in it, because you stopped stealing from Gateway since then. But I explained why it's called a zillion to, actually, Tim was in privy to some of them, and he's in this video again, but he's not part of it anymore because I don't hear from him anymore. And he certainly continues stealing from YEHWEH. But he went through a season where YEHWEH used him to purchase the cribs and other supplies and such. And for that, I'm still grateful, Tim. But you can't just go back to stealing. But I'm gonna mention you here in a minute because you were in either the last video or the one before that, and keep going here. But Strong's number 799 is the fiery decree. It's amazing. It's from Strong's number 784, which is fire, and Strong's 1881, which is a decree, a fiery decree. And he says, and these are the truths, a.k.a. Deuteronomy 33:2, that he's going to proceed forth. He's going to journey forth. It's 857. He's going to arrive with his holy ones with a fiery decree from his right hand. Well, his right hand, sitting on his right hand, is obviously Yeshua. I'm sitting on the left, but the reality is Yeshua dwelling in me, and the right hand symbolic of the one doing the work here on the earth, and I'm the one, so I'm his right hand on the earth. A fiery decree, which I've been saying all along, turn back to obeying him or die. That's just reality. Turn back to obeying him, teach your children to obey him, or die. Have your children die. It's just, you throw them in the lake of fire. You're the one making the choice. Choose life so that you and your seed can live. But it's just what it is, the fiery decree that's issued forth from my mouth for these now 1,785 videos and certainly coming to an end now. But with this 779, I believe tonight begins the 707, the Amos chapter 7 plumb line, the first leg of it, of 416 million tonight, which I'll get to in a bit too. But amazing, because in verse 3 he talks about, because Elohim so loved the people. He loved the people. Wow, so then it goes on in the whole thing, and it talks about the 12 rods, the 12 blessings, which clearly all identify me as YEHWEH, the descendant of Israel. Israel means Elohim rules over. He gave Israel the name, he gave Jacob the name Israel. Israel standing before your faces. He identifies it by using those 12 rods. Starts off in the beginning. Reuben, here's the blessing. Reuben, may you be small in number. I'd say two of us is indeed small in number. And he goes on through it and goes into the Levite thing. Says, I'm not going to have my children. Of course, so up to a point, I'm not going to have my children. But then we get there. But these are the truth, the fiery decree that he sent forth from the mouth tonight, 799, begins the 799 plumb line. And then we got a day skip. No, tomorrow night would be the second leg to complete the 799. And then it would go up to 819 because it would be reset to 20. The third night, because there's three draws in a row now because of them adding a third draw to the Powerball. But the 125th draw, 525s. Wow, with that holy anointing oil and those four anointings for me to be king. We'll get to the 8-3 one here briefly in a bit. But 125th day of the year is 4 months and 5 days. Going to parallel things in this video, which is 5-5, the Isaiah 55 signature ring. It's 7 months and 24 days after the first draw, that 12-17 Job draw for 970 million. Parallel in 724, 7 months, 24 days, 824, but 724, 7 months, parallel in that 724 waypoint that just passed for the 1260th day, which was huge at 7:34 a.m. that morning. But he keeps drawing out his dual nostrils, and boy, he drew it out with Steamboat, and then he's showing Steamboat still drawing out his dual nostrils, because as of yesterday morning at 8, he's still blowing. I haven't seen any new notes. I didn't look this morning with all the stuff going on with the video, but amazing. The 525s of that is awesome. All of it's awesome. But I haven't talked about in these videos, but he caused me to overlap the draws, the rolls, because of the extra draw of the Powerball made them offset to where they weren't going to. It's a long story, but more than what I'm going to give in this video. But he caused me last week to order the 11th and 12th flying rolls. Not even thinking about 9/11, but that put the Mega Millions that roll with roll overlapping with rolls 9 and 11, and then roll the Powerball rolls 10 and 12 overlap for three draws, and the Mega Millions overlap more than that. Because, but anyway, because there's more There's one more draw a week now. It messes things up for the Powerball, but it makes everything perfect. So, but because of that, it makes this the 10th draw of the 10th roll tonight. Wow. Nebuchadnezzar pitching against Jerusalem. Famine prevailing on 409. Pitched against Jerusalem on 1010. And all this stuff 565 days later, or 568 if you want to use the 5-7 or the 5-10 waypoint. Dan and I celebrate the 5-9 waypoint, which is also in this video. But 10th draw of the 10th flying roll, but there's already tickets procured for the 12th. 10 and 12 is the Horn of Israel budding forth prophecy of his end time, Son of Adam prophecy. Starts off the 10th day, the 12th day of the 10th month, and then it goes into the 1-1 of Ezekiel chapter 29. But the tweet for the last video was posted at 10:10. I thought that was pretty cool. It was converted at 9:24 for the 24th day of the 9th month of those dual prophecies of the three times he mentions the 24th day of the 9th month of the last part of his Man of the Feast prophecy. But the URL was no numbers, only ZZ. And what I talk about ZZ meaning in recent videos? Billion. Z means million, ZZ means billion. But of course, 799 Z's is not quite ZZ's yet. But that's, like I said, the 799 will be chump change if this is when he does it, because that's just the beginning, because all the gold and the silver is. And believe me, it's way more than ZZ's. He needed to make a URL ZZZ's, because all the gold and the silver. I gave away my Elohim's. Converted set 924 is pretty cool, though. The 58th Powerball draw tonight. Wow. Noah and Abraham's lives overlapped by 58 years. I just talked about 11-9-2020, hindsight's 2020, being the completion of the 58th year of my life. And most people say, well, you're still only 58 years old then. Well, yeah, that's true how Satan does it, but technically I'm in my 59th year, which won't be completed until 11-9 this year on Satan's calendar, which I'm pretty confident will not be, because the world's going to know about his restored calendar, because whenever the 3.5 days end, wow, Katie barred the door, I get a microphone upgrade. The whole world is going to know about these 3.5 days. Wow, so 7,000 days that encompass 9-11, 2001, and 11-9 on the 58th year, the end of the 58th year. That's big. 58th draw. The glistening, the name of the last video was The Glistening Truth About 9-11. It was 22 minutes and 29 seconds long. Well, I just happened to notice that five videos earlier, so encompassing the 6th, was the Highway 191, the Exodus, second Exodus, was also 22:29. That's pretty long shot odds for any two of those now 1785 videos to be the same link, but it could happen. But two of them out of 6, with the significance of 22:29 is pretty significant, because it means to gush. It means to gush. The gush, like waters gush forward. Well, in Isaiah chapter 8, which we talked about in The Glistening Truth about 9-11, the Meher Shalach Kush Baz prophecy, at one point I did say chapter 8 for one of the verses, when chapter 7, 65 days, a day for a year, is chapter 7. I think that's the one I messed up, but something else, it might have been that, or something else I talked about that's in chapter 7. I said chapter 8, and I got talking fast. Anyway, in Isaiah chapter 8, where he talks about verse 8:1, take that which pertains to the manual manchild, try with quarter panel 8, and move to 1, but you're not finishing with 1, but actually, if I went on to the top part of the 8, it would be finishing with 1, but it rated on great mirror. But he goes on to say that you have refused the waters, the living waters that flow out from my belly, that have thus far journeyed forth softly from the lower pool, the pool of departure, the pool of Shiloam, the pool of departure. Wow, so they journey forth softly, but they're getting ready to gush, because that Meher Shalach Kush Baz prophecy in chapter 8 talks about the overflowing, referring to the overflowing of the scourge of other prophecies as well. The deluge, the overflowing of the deluge even of his Daniel prophecies, the deluge. So he ain't going to destroy it by a flood. No, he's going to destroy it by fire, but the flood is going to be a fire. But I'm not going to say there ain't going to be individual flooding. The tsunami is certainly going to be a flood, the huge West Coast tsunami that Pablo is coming. Because the amount of people you said that you had dreams about it, it's coming. I don't know if you remember the first dream he sent me with. I seen my mother and my sister back there standing. And of course, that was northern Oregon coast, because I believe, and I mean, well, certainly didn't tell me what it was in the dream, but it's certainly going to impact all the coast. And believe me, Zion is in oceanfront property in Arizona. It's just what it is. But you've refused the waters that have thus far journeyed forth softly from the lower pool. Part of his Meher Shalach Kush Baz prophecy, and the glistening truth 22:29 doubles it. to gush forward. Well, wait till you hear this. The steamboat eruption on 9/11, number 142, the first calculation of those three calculations that I've talked about with these video, in these videos about I do for each of these steamboat eruptions, but the first calculation was 328. What does 328 mean? Softly, few six places, by the way. Few six places for the six steps, just like those six videos that encompass the 22-29 videos. There's more to 22-29 I'm going to get to in a minute. Strong's number 328, the first calculation. For the first time ever in these now 142 sets of three calculations. I didn't begin doing the three calculations, but I did, when he showed them to me, I went back and did them from the beginning. Steamboat number 142 for the Elijah mattress, the steamboat mattress, crushing the 325-gallon water tank. Interpretation given to me on the morning of 522, which was day number 142 of the year. From that 141, day number 521, day number 141, day of the year, Elijah dream, the phone call from Elijah dream. But the first calculation, 328. What are the odds? Because that's the arc throwing waypoint I'm going to get to in a little bit. But Strong's number 328, softly, same word journey. You have thus far refused the waters that have journeyed forth softly from the lower pool, the pool of departure, pool of Shilion. Well, Yeshua gave a prophecy for that too. Go, you want to be healed, the healing balm? Go and wash. Go to the blind man's blind. You want eyes to see? Go and wash in the pool of departure, Yeshua told him after he gave him eyes to see. Yeah, ain't you? Amazing. You want eyes to see? You got to come wash in the living waters that have journeyed forth softly from my belly. They're getting ready to gush, folks. The living water is getting ready to gush into fire, turning water into blood. I'll baptize you with blood and fire. Wow. Wow, you want to be baptized with blood and fire? Just forsake the waters he's turned into his only begotten son shed blood and watch him be turned into fire. Amazing. The Ark Throne Waypoint. 328, he spit me out of the belly, signed the dove, ocean traversing plane, the great fish. The ocean traversing plane spit me out of the belly of the plane on 328, the same day that his servant David bought up the Ark from Obadiah's house after 3 months of all things, the famine and hearing his word. And Jeremiah tells us in chapter 3, verse 16, I'm pretty sure it's 16 for 316 for the love. The waters ain't going to be a factor. I mean, his throne ain't going to be a factor. His ark ain't going to be a factor at this point. His throne is. Amazing. Amazing. Yeah, you definitely refuse the waters that have thus far journeyed forth softly and are getting ready to gush out in the form of fire. Unless you're on the West Coast, then you have a little water. But maybe the water put out some of them fires out there, but no, it ain't going to work that way. They'd be underwater, so those fires would be out, but there'd be different fires. Talk about 111 in relation to these steamboat geysers all the time. Strong's number 111, which Ben-Hadad comes from 11, son of Hadad. Talk about that with the 32 princes drinking themselves drunk. Those 7,000 men went with the 232 lads to go smite those 32 princes that were drinking themselves drunk with Ben-Hadad. Ben-Hadad comes from Strong's number 111. 7,000 men, 7,000 days encompassing 9/11, 2001, and 11/9, 2020. Think it's a coincidence? Strong's number 111 means I will move softly and I will love. You got to be kidding me. That's what YEHWEH caused them to say that means. Strong's number 11 says, I will move softly and I will love. Wow. 328, the first, he's drawn out his dual nostrils because the love he wants to have for you. The love he wants to have for all of his creation. But he don't love you because you're rebellion to him. He loves who you, like I tell my mom, I love who I want you to be, mom, before she died. I love you because you brought me forth into the world. Yeshua loves you, YEHWEH loves you because Yeshua, but he loves you because he brought you into the world. But then you lived in rebellion to him. You've forsaken him, so he's forsaken you, which you're getting ready to see. But he still gave you, like Adam and Eve, he's given you clothing and all this blessings of the Abraham promises. The most blessed nation in the world, the nations of Christianity. That's just reality. He still showed you his love he wants to give to you. Wow, but he's had to have a substitution sacrifice to draw out his dual nostrils standing before your faces. His second son, his holy anointing, all who you've forsaken, his fountain of living waters. The living waters that flow out from my belly, the belly of one that believes. I will move softly, I will love. You've got to be kidding me. This steamboat eruption on 9/11 was the fourth set of pure 1/11ths. What I mean by that is those three calculations, 1/3/28 was 1, the second calculation was for the first time, which I'm going to get to the number, the third calculation was first time, 1/1/1. Well, that's only happened, it happened the first two eruptions. First eruption, obviously, is going to be 1/1/1 because there hadn't been an eruption. But it happened the second eruption, too. And then it happened along the way with eruption number 129, paralleling the 129 1260th day that he reduplicated into the 724 waypoint. 120 showed, he did it to show that he brought his servant Abraham into the world to begin his 58 years of overlapping the lives of Noah and Abraham. But no, he brought his servant Abraham in the world on 129. But anyway, that eruption was on 11/27 of 6001 on his restored calendar, which is 102 of 2021 on Satan's calendar, plus 252 days for those 252 sacrifices and 2,520 shekels of all the sacrifices of those 12 days of dedicating his house. Number 252 is amazing in that whole thing. But anyway, but four times then. So it was the first two eruptions, and then it was on that 129 eruption, and then it was this 9/11 eruption. But also, the last eruption, number 141, was 1112, but it wasn't pure, because the top number was used one other time, was used two other places, so it was number 311, but then there was a gap, and that top number, I don't remember what it was right offhand now, but it was different. It was whatever, it was 330 something, I'm not sure, but because this is 328. Probably been 330, 331, I suppose. Or maybe 320, is that a way? It may have gone 326, I can't remember. But anyway, it had been used before in these 141 eruptions at that point. It had been used before. But then there was a gap, so it resumed 111. So it's actually five times that 111 have appeared in those calculations for Steamboat. But only four of them have been pure. So it's four and five times. And that's just what it is. So it's four and five. That one also had 311, which is also significant because day number 71, talked about in the last video, 311 is day number 71, which was the day that the younger wife left to go back into Babylon, Egypt, the captivity. But so anyway, the first two and the last two yielded the numbers 111, with 252 days earlier, the steamboat number 129 yielded the number 111. So five total. Five strokes and four strokes, amazing, because the cash value of this 799 zillion fiery decree plumb line is 405 million, the way I've estimated based on what they estimate for taking out for taxes and stuff, their numbers, 405 for the fifth day of the fourth month, which turns into 412. So, which is the 7 days later at Tel Aviv, which ties into 313, when I went to tell a lot of things, but 405, fifth day of the fourth month. 4 months and 5 days, I talked about earlier, was 5-5 for the 125th day for the tonight's draw. But 328, like I said, the sign of the dove was on 6/19/2012, but 328 is day number 88, significant for lots of reasons as well. 8-11s for one, today's 8-11. Is that not correct? 8-11s, today is 8-11. And 8/11 is day number 88. But 328 was a sign of the dove. More, I didn't see that one until just now. But I just happened to have it being day number 88 in my notes, and I put the two and two together. But June 19, 2012, 6/19, which is the 6/19 is the blessing number, day number 169, which is of the year on Keepways on the Great Meher Shlach Kush Bes Meher. But 328, science spit his belly. That was the first calculations. And how it's determined is I took 9/11/2021, which was the day of the eruption, minus 9/11/6001, last year's 9/11 on the Great Meher Shlach Kush Bes Meher, equals 328 days. That day was no wine, night number 522, for to Elijah, 142nd day, the interpretation of the Elijah dream, the steamboat mattress, crushing that 325-gallon water tank. Keep this, keep listening, because this gets good with the 325-gallon water tank toward the end. I know this is going to, I can't imagine how long this is going to be. Hopefully I got enough memory on the phone, because this is a lot of stuff. It followed, that night followed the night number 910, which was the 319th night with wine available, that I drank wine. Well, Abraham went and smote the four kings that had smitten the five kings and took his nephew Lot captive. Abraham and his 318 men did. That's 319 men. 319 nights with wine available, plus 522 nights of it not being available brought that night to 841 nights of the all wine, no wine, flowing out from his Nehemiah 5:18 prophecy, all wine between 10 of days to be increased. I checked the steamboat that morning, 9/11, at 8:41 a.m. before doing the recording. Matter of fact, 16 minutes before I started the recording, and I started, therefore I started the recording 3 hours and 18 minutes after steamboat number 142. You just can't make it up. You just can't make it up. Well, the third stroke of me approaching him three strokes a day, I ended at after 841 days of approaching near him three strokes a day per Daniel's prophecy for the lion's den. I was arrested on 229. That was the last of the three strokes. That was day number 841 of the three strokes a day. Well, I made four extra petitions along the way. So that would have been 2,523 petitions plus the four extras was 2,527, which is Strong's number for hot, to be hot. And I was going to go into a whole thing about that, but it ties into 325-gallon wax hot water tank. But I'm not going to go into it. But that day when I was arrested, he caused the Notre Dame, which I think means Our Lady, Cathedral in France to burn down. And I smeared here. I can't read that writing. I'm going to kick myself there. I can put on my glasses probably and read it, but I'm not going to because they're behind me. Been long enough, but I cannot read that. I cannot read that. I'm trying to read even part of it to try to figure it out. There was something else there about that, and it's probably something important, but I cannot read it because it's smeared. The highlighter smeared with that orange, which it does. 12/... Yeah, I'm going to move on. Plus one. Oh, yeah, 12/25, December 25th. Plus December 25th on Satan's calendar, plus 111 was that day. Well, I'm glad I seen that. I could figure that out. Plus 111 was that day. The day of my arrest. All this talk about the steamboat guys are 111. Because justify, Jafe was going to be justified, won the Triple Crown after those six races, well, the six steps, was 111 days after the first of those six races. 35 days after the first of the three for the Triple Crown. But wow, Notre Dame, Our Lady. I'm tied into why. Who's your lady? It needs to be the Emmanuel Manchild, Mahershala Kushbaz, and his three siblings' mother. Because she's the lady that, Our Lady of John, 2nd John, that John wrote for Sarah, greeting her. Anyway, but that's amazing, that arrest waypoint. You think it's coincidence that Notre Dame Cathedral stood an awful lot of years to burn down on that day, on the day I was arrested. That's pretty wild with the dual wife prophecy of Zechariah 5 and the mother of these children fled in the wilderness upon the dual wings of the great vulture for 1260 days to bring forth the man child. Revelation chapter 12 follows chapter 11. Anyway, the 229 length, 22 minutes of 29 length video parallels the 229 as well, but 22:29 is 10:29 p.m. according to the 24-hour clock. The first petition of those 841, the first day of those 841 was on 10:29, obviously a few years earlier. Much, much more to the 9/11 waypoint, the first calculation, but moving on to the second calculation, 9/11/6001 was on 10/18 of 2020 on Satan's calendar. Therefore, I mirror it to 10/18 of 6002, which is yet to be, which is 10/18 is always, well, this year would be 11/19 on 11/19 of 21 on Satan's calendar. 11/19 on the great Mahershala Kushbaz mirror is always day number 319 of the year. 300 days of 10 months plus 19 days of the 11th month, 319. So now we got the first one lining up with 319, the second one lining up with 319. The second calculation is 10/18/6002 minus 9/11/6001 is 397 is the number. First time it's ever been used as you, well, used 20 places. Achish is what it means. It's the king of Gath. Gath means the wine press where Goliath was from. David went and dwelled with Achish, the king of Gath, and for an undisclosed amount of days and plus 4 months, 120 days. Wow, that's huge because 8/11 today minus 4 months is 4/11 Operation Grapes of Wrath. Coincidence? Wow, it's obviously the 20-some year because the Operation Grapes of Wrath was 4/11/1996. So before 4/11 Operation Grapes of Wrath, plus however many years that is, 22, 23, I don't know, I'm not going to stop to figure it out. Plus 4 months, 411 on YEHWEH's restored calendar, plus 4 months is 811 today. Also, Shimei's two servants left. Solomon told him, because he reviled David, but reviled him. And David said, you know what to do with Shimei. So Solomon says, I'll let you live as long as you stay here, but don't you cross over the Kidron Brook, because the day you do, you'll die. So two of his servants took off, and they went out there and fled to the king of Achish, the king of Gath, king of the wine press, grapes of wrath, wine press. Put some things together, if you're not. Anyway, they fled to Achish, and Shimei went to go get him, so he crossed the Kidron Brook. Bad move. He died. Anyway, but it's a prophecy out from 3 years this happened. Wow, so 8:11, 8:12 is a big two with tomorrow, but I did the 8:12, but 8:12, 8:11 would be 9:29 of 2018. 8:12 is of the seventh year Sabbath, was 3 years ago. For tomorrow is 9:30 on Satan's calendar for mirroring, and the great mirror shall express mirror, the one great evil, that the destruction of Yahweh's house. But that day was steamboat eruption number 21 for those 21 days of Daniel I talked about earlier. That are huge because they identify Michael coming on 124. The last Powerball drawing was drawing number 124. But that steamboat eruption was at 6:54 p.m., which was huge. I'm not going to go into that because I'm only on quarter panel number 4. I'm on quarter panel number 5 because I started with the last. Third calculation also involves 1018, 6002. 9/11 was on 8/9. Therefore, of 6002, therefore I mirror it to 8/9 of 6001. So 10/18, 6002 minus 8/9 of 6001, which was 9/16, also significant. Day number 256 for Ahab. Elijah confronted Ahab. But 9/16 of 20, it's the mirror, day 256 on the mirror. Anyway, but that third calculation yielded 429. Last video I talked about tonight would be the 429th million if he caused the 409 famine prevailed, but the famine prevailed, so it didn't hit, but that's what would have hit. Also, the difference between Yahweh's numbers and the last drawing this drawing, if they hit, would be 429. They line up, and the total difference, they added difference, or that might be for the last draw, I'm not sure, they're up my notes, but the added difference between rolls 10 and 12, the two rolls for that 10th day, that 12th day of the 10th month prophecy, 10-12, but they total 647. The added difference between the rolls, when it hits tonight, Yahweh's numbers hits. What? 647 was, I had to even figure it out in the last video, would be 9-3, the 647th day, that 9-11 plane, that fourth plane that didn't hit, flight number 93 on 9-3, will be the six before 9-4 dawns on the next day. The 208th day when you encompass 11-24. The 208th day is 9-3, by the way. 280 days from 11-24 is 9-4. But it's encompassing, 280 is encompassing prophecy anyway. But 647th day in the womb. I had to figure it out in the last video. I had to sit there and scratch my head and figure it out. And then that night, he caused, for this next draw, he caused the difference to be 647. Is that correct, or was it that draw? It could have been that draw that night. I got clear in my notes either, and I got so many things getting ready for this video. It's either for that draw or that 429 draw, the beginning of the 429 plumb line. It probably was. I think it was the last draw that night. The difference would have been 647. You've got to be kidding me. It might be this one. It don't matter. It's still amazing. Because that night I did the calculations the next morning because the draw was that night. So I did them the next morning. But 429 is used one place, Jeremiah 10:11. He is going to perish your false Elohims from that your false Elohims of your dual heavens and your earth, whatever it words it, but from beneath these, his dual heavens, your make believe stuff's going to go away. Your make believe, he's going to perish them, but these, this 429, these his dual heavens, he says. Yeah, that's amazing, because you're going to perish with them. You're going to perish with you if you don't turn from them and turn back to the true Elohim, the true self-existing one. That's the fiery decree that's come forth from my mouth, folks. Turn back or die. It's just what it is. Turn back to obey in the word of YHWH's mouth, including this as YHWH's word is upon his servant Zerubbabel, one who flows out from Mystery Babylon, his second son of his holy anointing hall, the Michael of Daniel chapter 10 and chapter 12, or die. That's the fiery decree. It is what it is. That's just reality. 10:18, 6002 was the 319th day at Sukkoth. You got to be kidding me. 328 equaled 319. Second calculation, can't even see it now, 397 equals 319. Third calculation equals 319 for the same same reason as the second one does, being 1018, but mirroring being on 1119 of 2021. But this one has its own 319th day as well. So it has double 319s, if you will. 1018, 6002 was subtracted to get to that calculation, minus the 319th day at Sukkoth. Wow, which is turned into the Mount of Olives prophetically. That's amazing, because I didn't tell you what the subtraction was for the third calculation. Yeah, 896001. 8,000, yeah, minus 896001. He said throughout the steam eruption on 8-9 this year, which was 9-11 on Satan's calendar, a year ago, that was the 319th day at Sukkoth. Say what? 1, 1, and 1. All 319. Abraham and his 318 refined servants, they drew out from his house to go smite the four kings that smit the five kings. You've got to be kidding me. 405 million after taxes tonight. Wow. Now that's just an estimate, obviously. We'll see what the number yields if he does do the plumb line. And that's including tonight and tomorrow night's draw before. But 779 million, 799 million total for the fiery decree before taxes and before the cash value is considered. Wow. All three of them, 319. Jacob served for 20 years, 20th anniversary of 9/11. He served for 20 years, 7 years for Leah, 7 years for Rachel, 6 years for the flock, 20 years, 9/11, 20 years, 9/11. Day number 7,305 days from 9/11, 2001. Used two places, but the first place it's used is in Jacob said told him put some breathing room between those three droves, those three sets of droves. Means dual breaths, if you will, dual breathing rooms. But he said go and put some breathing room between them, so they could see what they try to appease Esau that day with their 580 animals. It's just significant. 580 animals parallel on these 58 days. There are 580. In other videos, I said there was 550, but I wasn't counting the colts, the 30 colts of the camels, the sons of the camels. There were 30 milk camels with their sons. That would be, so it's 580 total animals that he presented as a present to Esau to try to appease him. Dual breathing spaces, dual nostrils, steamboat. Wow. Because between the first grove and the second grove would be one breathing space, wouldn't it? And between the second grove and the third grove would be another dual breathing space, huh? A dual breathing spaces, steamboat nostrils on 9/11. You got to be kidding me. Strong number 7305, 7,305 days from 9/11 was the breathing spaces. 7305, 7,305 days from 9/11 was 9/11. You've got to be kidding me. 20 years. 20-year anniversary. 20 years after that, they left. He left after 20 years, and that's the event happened with Esau after 20 years. You've got to be kidding me. 7:39 a.m., dual nostrils. You've got to be kidding me. Wow. That's amazing. So, 20 years, 7305 is amazing. Then they went to Sukkoth, which is the Feast of Huts. We just passed the 12th, 14th feast. The 325-gallon water tank had the serial number 124303. 687 on it, but they went to Sukkoth, the huts, and he built a house there, and he built huts for his cattle, his livestock, and then they went to Shechem, and Shechem is amazing, because he tells us that to associate me washing my blood, my clothes in the wine, he tells me that I'm going to be riding upon the colt of an ass, referring to the Manuel Manchal Meher Shalal Kushbaz, and of course Shechem was accused of raping Dinah. Well, the video before last, I did video number 1783, was Dinah. Dinah means 1783. Well, that video was called Wheels Up, Riding. And I said the other video was called Elisha's Ride, wasn't it? Riding. Rider. It means riding, rider, because that's amazing, because 11-9 of 20, which was the 7,000th day, 11-9 of 2020, day number 7,000, plus 7,392 hours equals today. Wow, that's 44 sevens even. Well, on 2-14, which I'm going to get to, 2-14, the backup Passover is day number 44 of the year. And it's 308 days from it, which 308 was the seventh seal. I said that of last year when I opened the seventh seal. That's amazing. But riding upon an ass's colt, washing the clothes, because keep listening. Video 1783 for Dinah. All this has come together now in the last few days. Wheels up on 803. Wow, 803, the fourth smooth stone anniversary of the cradle stone anointing, that 12 cubit by, excuse me, that 18 cubit by 22 cubit cradle, 18 inch by 22 inch cradle stone, parallel on the 18 inch cubit versus the 22 inch cubit for the reed, given in my hand. Uriah and Zechariah were in the womb 594 that day, which is the Strong's number in Amos 8:7 for plumb line. Fourth smooth stone anniversary, the second anointing of those 525 days. Wow, 525s is tonight's 125th eruption. That's amazing. Elijah's Ride. Wow, the dissension waypoint to cash these tickets. Amazing. Truly amazing. A lot of facts. I skipped over some stuff there because I want to keep moving. 4 days after that video, Dinah Wheels Up video, is the one smooth stone anniversary of the washing of Genesis 49, the ass's colt. Because he says, I'm going to wash my clothes in wine, my persuasion in the blood of grapes. And he talks about me coming forth, riding upon the colt of an ass, just like Yeshua rode into Jerusalem upon a colt of an ass. It ties into Shechem, because Shechem is Hamor's son, and Hamor means ass. And Shechem, Dinah, he's the one that defiled Dinah. Wow. And of course, they were all circumcised, weren't they? Wow. Circumcise your fleshes and your hearts. The fiery dew keep coming out from my mouth. Get your heart circumcised and your flesh circumcised if you're a male. But your heart circumcised if you're male or female, or die. Get burnt up. That's the fiery decree. That's just reality. Come and get circumcised. And there's only one way to get circumcised of the heart, and that is to come and eat of my flesh and drink of my blood. The word of Elohim is my flesh. And the water says he's turned into his only begotten son, shed blood on our behalf when we live by every word that he set forth from his mouth, are the living waters. They were turned into blood on our behalf when we do that, when we turn back. That's just reality. Hopefully I worded that right. I kind of jumped around there a little bit. But the washing of the colt of an ass. 4 days later, I washed up. 803 plus 4 is 87, the one smooth stone anniversary of the washing of my clothes, my persuasion. And wow, you talk about how Yeshua talked to John's disciples. Men don't put patches on old clothes. I stopped. The wife constantly asked me, let me put some more patches on it. And you have no idea how much these are holding on, because it looks pretty good in this video, because I could spin around and just show you, because there's places where it's just threads holding sleeves and stuff on, or little pieces there and different things. It's pretty bad. But these are the clothes that I washed in the blood of the wine, those two bottles of wine. My persuasion, to persuade you. Genesis chapter 49, colt of an ass, Shechem. You got to be kidding me. They went from Sukkoth to Shechem. And Shechem Ridge is where the conception started on 8-11. 4 years ago, folks, 8-11 was that first night of on Shechem Ridge. And I didn't even have that in my notes or my thoughts. It just now came to me, 8-11. Well, I had that in my notes about being the first day of conception, but that was on Shechem Ridge. That's the part I didn't put together till just now. Shechem Ridge, that he caused me to overlook the Valley of the Dead Bones, that are going to breathe the spirit of life. He was going to breathe the spirit of life, and you could live before his faces. Live, you dead bones. Live, you dead bones. Wow. But that day that I washed my clothes in blood of grapes was 399th night with wine available, making the next night the 400th I told you about, which could be tomorrow night, because there was 8 nights where I had wine available. I didn't drink wine, so it was the 391st night where wine was drank. Year 360, month 30, day 391 of the sixth trumpet. And there's much more to the sixth trumpet. That was the 247th seal for Strong's number 247 for Gird Up, for the golden belt, and for the Job prophecy. 430th night of the shofar blowing in my head. They've been loud lately too, folks. 400, and that wasn't what you might have thought it was. 439 I showed far for the 430 years of the second Exodus. And I just went, oh, well, sound up here, not somewhere else. Anyway, the microphone's here. I want to make sure, because I don't know what that sounded like on there, but I thought I'd better redo that and clarify that in case somebody thinks that I had an explosion or something. Anyway, steamboat geyser explosion. Wow, amazing. 2 days ago. That's just amazing. 6:39 Yellowstone time for dual nostrils. That's amazing. Maharon and Rachel on that day on 8/7, the one smooth stone anniversary, the washing, my clothes in the wine. These clothes that you don't put your patches on old clothes, new cloth on new clothes, or the writ worse. And you don't put new wine, the new wine that flowed out from that, into old bottles, so they're not preserved. Wow, I got those new bottles, 175 new bottles, and now there's 30 more bottles being delivered. Maybe tomorrow, which would bring forth the 400 bottles delivered. 30 bottles delivered tomorrow to bring forth the 400th. His prophecy for the Exodus is both 400 and Genesis chapter, the four generations of Genesis 15 and 430, isn't it? 400 night, tomorrow night, wine will be drank when those 30 bottles are delivered, if they are. Wow. Wow. But tonight, 779th night for no wine still, because I know it won't be delivered today for the curse. Wow. Wow. Maharon and Rachel were 621. Elijah's 621 was his actual 40th day. Maharon and Rachel were day number 621 in the womb that day on that washing waypoint, which is 621 is Elijah's 40th day. 807 is the 217th day of the year for when he sent the flood. You think it's a coincidence that I wash my clothes in wine, my persuasion in blood of the grapes on the 217th day of the year on our Make Us Restored calendar? I didn't even know at the time at that till he showed me later. You can go back and listen to those other videos. But that's amazing because he said the flood on 217, waters gushing forth, fire gushing forth, because you've refused the waters that have thus far journeyed forth softly. Amazing. Plus 4 days is today's 8/11 waypoint. Incidentally, 9/11, 2021, 2 days ago, was Uriah and Zachariah's 600th day in the womb, as it was the days of Noah, 600 shekels for the purchase price for the threshing floor, 600 shekels of gold, plus 50 of silver. 8/07, on that day, the washing waypoint, package 1555 was delivered. Strong's number 1555 is Goliath of Gath, the wine press. Wow, that's the day that the package was delivered, the package number 1555, and it wasn't the wine, it was from Costco, but Gath equals the wine press. But here's what's amazing, is that was 9/9 on Satan's calendar. 9/9, Goliath was 9'9", I've said throughout these videos. 9/9 on Satan's calendar. Packaged with the last four of the shipping number, the UPS numbers, 1555. Can you really make it up? And that's been doing that all the way through this. Five smooth stones, and each of these now, 124 draws, meaning the first five balls you pick plus the gold ball with the Mega Millions or the Powerball with the Powerball. Soon to be 125 draws, 525s. Wow, that's amazing. 25 men with their back towards YEHWEH's house, just talked about from 9/11. Now we're T-minus 23 days today. Technically from 7:34 a.m. this morning, because they would end at 7:34 on 9/4. The children would be born. 799 Z's for the fiery decree. His love in the next verse. His love in verse 3. These are the truths. His love that drawing out his dual nostrils. That's just amazing. There are 190 other 111s talked about in these steamboat geyser eruptions. Now the top numbers of the three calculations, 1, 1, and 1, that's only happened 5 times. 4 times purely. 5 times. But whenever they do, the other numbers have went up 111 or down 111 190 other times. And you say, how can that be with 142 eruptions? Because some of them have 6 splits. Some of them go 1, like I did what I did 3-1-1 and 1-1-1 before. I said 3-1-1 and 1-1-1. Well, some of them go 1-3-1 or 1-3-2 and 1-2-3. Anyway, some of them had up to 6 splits. Not very many of them, but some of them have had up to 6 different calculations, because there's going to be 2 splits for each one. That's it can only happen like the steamboat number 141 happened 3 times for that number. That was the 3rd time. It was also the 1st time. Well, it could only be 2, so each one, but because of the two, could be two for each one of those three calculations. So that yields up to a six different, or at least the maximum it came up with me, was a six different opportunity. So some of them were six different opportunities, but in total, those have totaled up to a difference, meaning it went up from 111 to 222. That would be a difference of 111. Or it went up from 232 to 343. That would be up 111. So there are 190 of those to go with in these calculations. 190 of those, plus the five that I've talked about that are the main calculation, 111, with Steamboat, totals 195 111s. Strong's number 195 is Uli, same as 194, which is perhaps peradventure, the wonderful number of Daniel chapter 8, the 2300 morning and evenings, 1150 morning sacrifices, 1150 evening, which ties into the heart attack amazingly. Elijah dream plus 1150 was 81. Wow. 801, you got the fire comes out, ties into this too. It probably ended up, the 799 will probably end up being 801. Who knows? But that was on 9-3 on Satan's calendar, the great Mahershala Kushbazmir. These children are going to be brought forth the night of 9-3. Flight number 93, the four passenger, the four hijackers. At one point I said crew members, I said the 33 crew members, and I, of course, meant the 33 passengers, plus the seven crew members, plus the four, for 44 of them, for the backup Passover, as on day number 44, which even today is 44 sevens from, I'm sure I said it right earlier in the video otherwise, but from 11-9 to 58, completion of the 58th year. I'm pretty sure it's 44 sevens. I had my notes, I'm not going to flip back. Anyway, Elijah dream plus 1150 was day number 9093 on Satan's calendar for that flight 93, those four hijackers, and those 33 that overtook them, and the seven crew members, of course, were a total of 40, and plus 4 is 44. But 801 is day number 211 on our Maker's Restored calendar. Strong number 211 is Ophir, same as Uphaz for the gold of Uphaz, my golden belt, and Uphaz is 210. But Ophir is plus 10 days is today. For the 10 days he keeps drawing out in prison, keeping us bound. But that's 1160 days. But 1160 parallels the 116 wave omer, which he's been waving for, keep his faces, his wave omer, being waved before, he did two wave omers, his two sons. 416 million, day 416 of the year is day number 116. 416th day of the fourth month, 416 is day number 116 of the year for the wave omer. Amazing, because that's today. I'm going to get into it a little bit. Strong's number 1970, which is Job. Job's 19:3 is where it's used, but it's talking about the 10 strokes of him being falsely accused. I'll get to that. Elijah dream plus 10 days was 6-1, the first day of his Man of the Feast waypoint of the seventh year. That was 7:21 on Satan's calendar. The great Mahershala Kushbazmir mirrors the come and drink waypoint of 7:21 with the pomegranate mine on that came from the mountains of Ararat. The curse reversed on 7:21 of 2 years ago, which I should figure that out because that would be just probably significant. That would be 2 years and 20 days. So it'd be 740 days ago. Today was the pomegranate wine that came from the mountains of the curse reversed 780. Which follows the seven, tonight's the 779th night of the curse, no wine. But the Danites, in call themselves the Rod of Judah, say they were the Rod of Judah, but they're the synagogue of Satan. The Danites were singing in record attendance for the anointed to come on that day. 601 of the seventh year, 721, 2018. On their 509 waypoint for the commemorating the destruction of Yahweh's houses. You know, that lasted from 5-7 through 5-10. They picked 5-9 to celebrate for whatever reason. 1,440 of them. Now, my notes in my calendar, I didn't make that up. I didn't go look it up. But the article or articles I read that day, I'm not sure which, said 1,440. Might have said approximately 1,440, but it didn't say approximately 1,445 or 1,450 or approximately 1,500 or approximately 1,400. It said 1,440. Four smooth stones, 4 years. 8-11. The conception plus 1440s today. And what's this, the manual man child, the conception began for, he's going to rule here. He's going to rule here when he gets of age to do so. 4 years, well, 4 years from that second anointing even, 803 to 803. You can look at all sorts of things. 4 years from the conception. Huge. Today, begin. Ben-Hadad, I said, comes from Strong's number 111. Ben, it comes from Strong's number 111, which is the softly, I will move softly. I will love is what 111 means. I will love. That's why he's drawn out his dual nostrils, because the love he wants to have for you. A little ant up on my, a little something up on my head covering. But Ben-Hadad comes from that with his 32 princes drinking themselves drunk of the wine of procreation. 7,000 men went with those 232 lads. The number of lads that he's going to bring forth from his holy seed. Wow, the holy seed first started on 8:11. The Isaiah chapter 6, the last verse of Isaiah chapter 6, which tells us earlier in the chapter that you're going to remain with dual eyes to see and dual ears to hear until he wastes your cities without death to devastation. That's what he said. So with those flying, those seraphim, those with the six wings and everything, that prophecy, amazing. The six steps could justify one of those six races after 111 days. Wow. Justify. He was getting ready to be justified. Drunkenness, you're drunk off the wine of your fornication to him, like those 32 princes. Amazing. But 232 lads total. They're going to be of the wives and queens. The wife, well, there's going to be the one wife. It'll be the queens and everything. But there are 232 total. But there are also there's also 127. The split there. So I've often wondered if that's 232 total with girl child, female childs, or that's the man childs too. But they were 232 lads. So it'll be 127. Children from his holy seed that are man-childs, plus the balance of them will be from the concubines, I'm sure. But anyway, there'll be 232 lads. But four strokes of five with the 111, four strokes of 111 and five strokes of 11, 111, 195 total, River Uli. Wow, big wows, big wows. Hang in there, folks, because I'm turning the last page. Whew. Not really, because the last page, but I already did the last page. 9-4. T-minus 23 days and counting. Said that. 8-9. A JPway's calendar with 9-11 2 days ago. 8-9 is day number 219. What I didn't say was the four lamps talk about the fire, the light of the world is standing before your faces. JPway's light standing before your faces. Those four lamps began to be lit that day. That day, before the slaughter tables were built, they were built on four wood pads. They became seven lamps because three of them were put on the Noah formation label that Isaiah, that 3-cubit by 2-cubit table of wood of his Ezekiel's prophecies, the end time son of Adam prophecies. Anyway, the four lamps were lit that day on 219, for your 19 day of the second month, 219, parallel day number 219. But plus 1970 days was that 9-11 waypoint. Talking about, it's used one place in Job 19:3 I told you about, which is also significant. It said you made yourself strangers to be these 10 strokes. Well, count them. There hadn't been 10. There wasn't even 10 when it was all said and done. At that point, there had been five strokes. But he said, but it's a prophecy because you've got these 10 days of prison, which I think come to an end today. I hope anyway, but if not, they'll be coming to an end soon. But it said you've estranged yourself to me. They think maybe it means to be alienated, but they hadn't really alienated him totally because they were there to falsely accuse him, those three men. Yeah, so it really means falsely accused, but that's amazing. On 9-11, you certainly are falsely accused, because Job was getting afflicted in my stead. My feet are sleeping, so it must be a long video, because I got sleepy. Both feet went to sleep, but particularly my left one. So if you see me dancing now, I'm trying to wake up my foot. But I'm getting ready to be dancing. Those six steps, those spinning around in people's courtyard. Phew. I don't remember what day that was now. I can't believe it. If I thought about it, I probably could remember. But Richter, you might know, but anyway, first calculation, 328, wow, on what, 9-11, that 9-11 steamboat eruption, with all the emphasis, that steamboat geyser, with Elijah Dream, 141, that steamboat mattress crushing that 325-gallon water tank, 65 days, a day for a year, Emmanuel Manchild, 5 minutes, 65 days and 5 minutes later, amazing, 9-11, 328, because of the Ark Throne waypoint being on 328, the sign of the dove being spelled the belly of the ocean traversing plane on 328, which was 6/19/2012. That 325-gallon water tank, wow, crushed. Serial number 1214 for the 12th set of 14-day prophecy. So 12th set of 14-day feast. 12th of the 14-day feast he's setting here and the now. 12/14/03/687. It existed on the 325-gallon water tank that we had stolen from us on account of you stealing from people. It used to provide our waters. Amazing. Amazing, yeah. Three calculations from the 10 roll. Tonight's the last drawing of the 10-10, but three calculations from the, let me get my notes here, three calculations from the 10-10 rule. Okay, the difference for tonight's draw equals 325 for the 10-10 rule. Because tonight's got the I guess it would be the third drawing of the 12th roll too, or no, the fourth drawing of the 12th roll, because of the overlap. I don't know about that right offhand. No, it might be more than that. I can't remember. Don't hold me that. But it is the 10th drawing of the 10th roll for Nebuchadnezzar and for Ezekiel chapter 24, which is the 5 points of that sign. You talk about the 5 minutes and everything else. 5 points of that sign is promise. When someone comes to you, tells you, cover your head, to not more lament for the destruction of bride, but rather the bride of Christianity, make believe Messiah, but rather mourn one to another for your own abominations, to not cover your mustache, which means cry aloud, spare not with me, and also to no longer be the leprous life of matter. A leper has to cover his mustache and say unclean, unclean, but no longer cover your mustache, no longer be a leper before Yahweh's faces. To stop eating the bread of men, all the lies of Saul of Tarsus and his rat pack, and all the false shepherds that are his rat pack. Put your shoes on your feet for the second Exodus. When one comes to you with the 5 points of this sign, you can know that I'm Adonai Yahweh. It's his promise. Is it not you, son of Adam, that will escape from the captivity, referring to Mystery Babylon that day, and come to announce this sign to their ears? Ezekiel chapter 24. It's his promise he sent me. That simple. You don't have to listen to any more videos, anything else. Just believe his word. Wow, but the three calculations equal 325 for that 325-gallon rod drink. Strong's number 325 is a Hazarus. Hazarus means I will be silent and poor. Ties into Esther and Mordecai. Was the king then of Persia at that time, a Hazarus? I will be silent and poor. Well, Yahweh's definitely giving me a thin, hushed voice, a thin, hushed voice of his Ezekiel 40-day prophecy. But I will be silent and poor. And... But that's amazing. But before, going back in time, 9/11 plus 2001 plus 7305 for spirit equals the other place it's used is Mordecai and Esther. Mordecai says, you know, Esther, if you don't do this, breathing room and deliverance, 7305 and deliverance will come from another source. I think of Tim there. Wow. I said, you know, one of the last videos. And, you know, he said, don't worry, Tim, I'll get that Elijah's ride from somewhere because Yahweh will provide. He's provided all the way along. And now he's been doing so through those three men. Wow, but don't worry, Esther. And one of the goats that we've actually already got purchased, and those two goats, those two of the flock that he's brought back into our lives, and another mother and daughter, they're exact duplicates of the first two, the Isaiah chapter 7, two of a flock, and we need money for that heifer of the field as well, the heifer of the herd as well. But... two of them, I need money right now to make the purchase, second purchase, but the mother for the other one came up for sale. But amazing. But I think of Richter bought the first one, the daughter, but we're still paying to have her boarded. But now the other one's for sale. But you know, he's always provided. I went ahead and told I need money, but I get the feast, which George has provided for that. But I might dip into that, George, and put the deposit on the mother just so she secure her, the mother of the two. He's always provided for us through some way to do everything, which is, so one of you doesn't do it, he sends somebody else, and that's what Mordecai said. But that's where that other place for 7305 is. 9/11 plus 7305 for that breathing room. The other place was that 20 years breathing room, bringing us to Sukkoth and then Shechem, the prophecy right upon the ass of a colt. Go back, listen to it. I'm not going to reinvent the wheel and say it again. But he's going to bring forth another. He's going to bring forth another source. And in this case, the other source is Amos chapter 7 plumb line, beginning tonight with the curse, the 799, the first leg of the 799 million. Wow. And when he does so, when he delivers us through this Amos 7 plumb line, he's going to kill two birds with one stone because he's going to identify his high priest here on planet Earth by casting his Urim and Thummim, those lots. Wow, that's just reality. One last thing I added as an afterthought, 2:14. Of last year on Yahweh's restored calendar plus 537 days is today. $537 those two GoFund His House campaigns brought through, 4 months each, 8 months time. $367 the first one, 4 months. Like I said, I could put forth a request on GoFundMe, GoFund His, for anything besides His House. The second one they removed, said it violates their policy. GoFund His House violates their policy. But I could be anything. I could want to go for a vacation in the Bahamas. I could do whatever. Lost my job. I want to go vacation to the Bahamas. What was one yesterday? I don't know if it was GoFundMe or some crowdfunding website, but it was Fox News had it. The lady defended herself against a thief at Subway, and they already had over $10,000. I think an article said over $10,000 in just probably hours. I'm not sure the time. Over $10,000, and she defended herself. She wasn't hurt, but she defended herself, and the thief got away with her purse, so she didn't have her driver's license, whatever, I guess. So her mom does a crowdfunding deal, and over $10,000 for her in no time. And believe me, that's no big deal. But the reason I bring that one up is because of thieves. You're all thieves stealing for YEHWEH, not sustaining his anointed. So he's going to do it through another source. You're all thieves. So she defended herself against a thief, and you're all thieves. And then she got this, you go give money to her, but she wouldn't sustain YEHWEH's anointed. And he said, test me now this, my messenger prophecy, my messenger. This might be the longest video ever. Test me now this, and I won't open the dual heavens, and you won't have room enough. You won't even have breathing room. It's a different word, but it's close enough. It means the same. You won't have room enough to put it all. And now three people are taking him up on his test. Excuse me. Need to get me something to drink. It's been a little long. Sounds like tomorrow night I might be having that 409th with wine. Wow. 248th seal. Wow. If I'm going to Phoenix, if I'm ascending up by descending down, crossing the Jordan tomorrow, if I'm going, I'll most certainly find a way to get a bottle, I'm sure, to have me a bottle of wine tomorrow night. Because that wine would be available unless he brings it to the 780th night, then of course that would mean me not going. But folks, 214 plus 537 days is today. $537 in those 8 months, 2 4-month period of time to bring forth his GoFund his house campaign. Like I said, I could put forth anything on those crowdfunding shares and just get tons of money. $537, $367 in 4 months, followed by 170 in the next 4 months. Wow, 537 days from 214, the 44th day of the year, is back up Passover of last year, when I'm pretty confident I spoke that was your last chance. But yet he's drawn out his dual nostrils, and he keeps extending those last 3.5 days of Daniel chapter 9. He just keeps extending it. And he talks about that in chapter 9 of his end times, of his Emmanuel Manchel Meher Shalal Kush Bas prophecy. He says, I just kept extending it. I kept smiting this guy in your stead, and you kept rejecting it. Wow. Things will be good to you when the curse is reversed. That is a fact. Jackie and Jack.